Good evening. So we are going to have a brief introduction of the Lucky Tone Compro series mixer power amplifier. It's a small unit, compact, but have a lot of functions. It's very good for small public address and background music application. So to start with, we have Compro 60 and Compro 80. Compro 60 is the maximum power is 60 watts, RMS is 30 watt. Compro 80, the maximum power is 80 watt, RMS power is 40 watt. So let us start from this side. In here, you see it's a MP3 module. We can select different inputs. We can select the
Bluetooth.
It's a Bluetooth. We have line in, or we have the USB mode. And also in here we have the prompt sum, but if long press here, you can turn the prompt sum off.
Voice prompt off.
Yes. And also we can have the recording function. So we can have the recording function.
Voice prompt on.
The recording function here.
Start recording.
You see I'm doing the recording now and
play the recording.
I'm doing the recording now.
Line in.
So it just now it's a recording function. And also in here, you can have the cycle to select the different cycle mode to play the music in your USB or TF card. And here, these three buttons, as all of us will be very familiar, it's, backward, forward, pause, or previous or next. And this one, we also have the AUX input. And so here, as I mentioned, you can have TF card or USB to play the background music. And here is the controls. This one is the control is the for the microphone volume. And this one is the control for the echo of the microphone. This is the bass and treble control. And this one is the control for the music volume. And of course, this one is a microphone input. So this is the front panel control. Let us take a back of the rear panel control. So for the rear panel, I see that we also have the AUX input, and we have the low impedance 4 ohm to link with the low impedance loudspeakers. And this one is the high impedance with the link with the 100 watt line loudspeakers. What is more, we have the DC input, have the 12 volt and 20 volt to 24 volt DC input for the backup battery. Like you can link with the car battery to boost the amplifier if it's for outdoor or for whatever other applications if the AC is not available. So to summary of this unit, it's compact, but powerful with a lot of functions, and it's with unbelievable good price. And if you need to have more information about the product or need a quotation, welcome to contact with us. Thank you.